long time ago, there was a prince who was going to become a king. And he and his friend went out riding on their horses one of the last days that he would be free to do what he wanted to do. And as his friend and him were riding through the forest, they stopped to feed their horses. And they both went and got peas out of their saddles to feed to their horses. But up in the trees, there was a monkey. Oh, and that monkey wanted those peas. So he shimmered down the tree and he came down and he knocked those peas out of the men's hands, and he had most of them in his hand. He went back up the tree and he looked down and saw a one pea still on the ground. He shimmered back down. He went to pick up that one pea and lost all of the peas. And then he hurried back up because now the horses were after him. And when he sat up there looking so sad, and the men began to laugh, the prince's friend said, "When you come into your kingdom, do not be like the greedy monkey. Do not grab for everything and lose. Don't grab for one thing and lose everything."